because you know when you're little or you're in high school and they do all those like dare things, or you know, they just teach you a lot about why oh my god, sorry, why drugs are bad. I believed all of those things to the point that, like, I don't even take Advil unless I'm really in pain. So, like, they really...